Hi, and welcome to part two of our video on the art of triple tonguing and how it applies to performing first call at the races. I think athletes would be the first to tell you that you need to aim higher than what you can reasonably expect to achieve in order to reach your desired goal. For example, if you could run for a quarter of a mile as fast as you can consistently, you should have no problem running as fast or even faster at shorter distances. The same concept applies to playing the trumpet and playing first call, using these two exercises as a building block. Now, I'm going to use the ta-ta-ka articulation here because I believe this is the best approach to performing first call. The syllables da-da-ga are certainly going to render the piece much too legato, and the syllables tu-tu-ku or even tu-ku-tu often sound just too choppy and choked, and that's not what we're looking for. We're looking for a bright, smooth, and fluid performance. I'm also going to use a few false fingerings here, particularly in measures 8 through 11. The reason being is that it is of the utmost importance to generate fluidity in the performance of first call. First call is performed in open position anyway, so why would you let the fingers get in the way during the practice session? So for this reason, and to achieve our ultimate objective, we are going to use false fingerings, measures 8 through 11, and maybe one or two false fingerings somewhere else. Now, this is exercise 48, page 166 out of the Arvin book. And you want to pay close attention to the ascending crescendos. This is critical in the performance of first call. Without an ascending crescendo, you're almost sure to miss that high G. And if you miss the high G, the performance is ruined. So, here we go with exercise number 48 in the Arvin book. Exercise 53 on the following page is merely an extension of exercise 48. I'll play a few bars. Now, if you'll notice, bars 3 and 4 are actually first call. Da-da-ga-dee, ba-da-ga-dee, da-da-ga-dee. Okay? So if you can perform exercises 48 and 53 correctly and consistently, you will be well on your way to performing first call correctly and consistently. See you at the races.